Welcome to TTI. Welcome to a whole new world of science, fun, and drones. This century is the era of flying objects. Without a doubt, drones are the most controversial flying object in the recent years. But anyway, we gathered our list on the most sci-fi looking drones around the world. Number 8. SMAD. SMAD stands for Sherbrooke's Multi-Model Autonomous Drone, which was developed by the students at Sherbrooke University of Canada. This drone has a mind-blowing capability of landing on the wall vertically. A lot of hard work and effort has been put in by the team members to build this drone, as around 30,000 simulations were performed for this drone in order to counter issues like vertical landing on a wall, wall detection, speed control, relocation of drone while attached on the wall, and so on. The drone is inspired by the perching techniques that birds use and how they fly towards a higher surface and land on a particular object and vice versa. The drone first flies towards the target at a target speed of 7 to 9 meters per second, and using the wall detection laser sensor, the drone slows down to a target speed of 1 to 3 meters per second. Afterwards, the drone is tilted vertically, and its suspension system first touches the wall, absorbing the extra kinetic energy from the impact of hitting the wall, and then the microfiber feet of the drone latch onto the wall surface. The drone is extremely useful for building inspections, as a health check, long-term surveillance operations, and aerial monitoring of locations after earthquakes.
Number 7.
Sparrow Jumper. As the name of the drone suggests, the Sparrow Jumper drone has two legs, which allows the drone to land and also take off in the air. The concept is inspired by birds and created by Matthew Whalleya, founder of the South African aeronautical company Passerine Aircraft Corporation. The funding of the drone is majorly managed by Y Combinator, which is a popular American seed accelerator. The drone was built with the vision and purpose that it would be able to deliver heavy payloads with no runway requirement. Sparrow Jumper has no rotors, catapult, or undercarriage, and solely uses its legs to jump in the air and land on the ground. You might be thinking that this drone would be lacking speed due to its simple design. However, the Sparrow Jumper can reach a top speed of 100 kilometers per hour. Currently, the drone has a shorter wingspan of around 2 meters, but the company has a plan to expand the wingspan to about 5 meters in length. The drone has multi-purpose usages like geospatial analysis, surveillance missions, railway or pipeline monitoring, and so on.
Number 6.
Thor. Thor is a drone that hovers like a helicopter and flies like an aeroplane. This drone is developed by students of Singapore at the University of Technology and Design. Thor stands for Transformable Hovering Rotorcraft, which means that the drone can transform from hover mode to fixed wing flight mode while airborne. The drone uses two wings positioned at the right angles, rotating as a single structure with a rotor attached to each wing to provide lift and spin motion. When transitioning to fixed wing flight, the wings rotate into an alignment and assume a traditional aircraft configuration. Centrifugal force transfers the center of the gravity from the position that occupies in each mode, allowing the Thor to switch modes without landing once. The students are working to further improve the auto-rotation system that'll allow the drone to glide down safely without power.
Number 5.
Alphabet Wing Drone. The Alphabet Wing Drone is currently delivering burritos in southeastern Australia. The major problem faced today with the current transportation system is the fuel consumption and the CO2 emission. That's polluting the environment. The Alphabet Wing Drone ensures zero CO2 emission and is super environmentally friendly. The drone has a lightweight design and can reach a maximum speed of 120 kilometers per hour. The Alphabet Wing drone is driven entirely by an electric power system and has the ability to fly up to 400 meters above the ground level. Maximum weight that the drone can carry is about 1.5 kilograms or less, which is why it's currently being used in the United States and Australia for the purpose of delivering food products. The company has a vision to expand this project globally and also increase the weight carriage capacity of the drone in the near future.
Number 4.
EPFL Folding Drone. EPFL drone is developed by Switzerland's Federal Institute of Technology. The cool feature in this drone is that it automatically folds when it's not being used. The drone can carry weight up to 500 grams and was built with the purpose of delivering small items quickly, such as medicine, letters, first aid supplies, food, parcels, and so on. The drone has built-in technology to avoid obstacles and will therefore never get stuck in traffic. It has a cage design, which allows the luggage or objects to be safely carried around by the drone without the risk of dropping the items. Furthermore, the drone has a foldable design inspired by the concept of the Japanese paper folding art of origami. The drone can be easily folded and placed in a backpack as the volume of space that the drone occupies is reduced by 92% when it's folded. The drone is controllable through both iOS and Android smartphones with an application making it user-friendly.
Number 3.
Vertigo. Vertigo is a drone that is able to travel on ground as well as climb and travel on the walls as well. Commonly known as the wall-climbing drone, Vertigo is developed by a collaboration between Disney Research Zurich and ETH. First, the drone travels with its four wheels and slowly hits the front of the wall. Afterwards, it places the two propellers on the front, which can tilt, allowing the drone to slowly climb on the wall and travel just as well as a spider. The drone is made up of carbon fiber plates and is quite lightweight. Vertigo defies gravity in all ways, and if Spider-Man was alive, Vertigo could replace him as well. The wheels of the drone are 3D printed and is quite useful for surveillance.
Number 2.
TCAD. TCAD, also referred to as the Future Soldier Drone, is created by the company called Duke Robotics in Florida. The drone can replace the soldiers in combat in order to avoid unnecessary casualties or life loss. TCAD, the Future Soldier, is a fully robotic weaponry system on an effective airborne platform which has taken years to develop. TCAD can access localizations which soldiers can't reach and has a lightweight robotic gimbal which can carry and stabilize a weapon 3 times the gimbal's weight. The drone quickly adjusts to its weapon's recoil when fired, allowing it to stay on target. The drone has won the 2017 U.S. Department of Defense Security Innovation Award. Almost $150 billion is spent by the United States of America on buying better armed solutions every year. Without a doubt, TCAD can save these billions as well as the lives of the soldiers. The drone weighs around 50 kilograms and can fly up to 1,500 meters.
Number 1.
Kalashnikov Drones. Zala drones are made by a Russian company, Kalashnikov, with the purpose of protecting the Russian assets at the Arctic latitudes. The drone is able to sense any vessel approaching nearing its facilities from a distance of approximately 62 miles. It has a 24 megapixel camera and can automatically scan and gather information about the size, type, name, weight, and speed of the vessel. The objective of this drone is to solve and automate the manual tasks that were able to be performed by military men of Russia. The drone does not rely on GPS, and it has its own alternative navigation system and has a battery that can last for 5 hours. The drone also provides safety for the military men who risk their lives out in the Arctic Ocean. Thanks for watching! Which drone impressed you the most? Let me know in the comment section below. If you're new here, then feel free to subscribe. I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace!